Sorry, two orders of hash browns.
Okay.
And two of the wake-up wraps.
And two of the wake-up wraps. And that's it. Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thanks. Okay, thank you. Thank you. Yeah, thanks. Thank you. But clearly I am not in New Jersey right now. I am in Dominican Republic because I am celebrating my honeymoon with my husband today. It feels so weird to say on my channel, but yeah, we're married now. So I kind of just wanted to take you guys with us to our honeymoon here in Dominican Republic. We're actually staying in the same resort like company that we stayed at in Mexico, which was Riu. So we figured it would probably be the best bet since we're not really familiar with like Punta Cana's like companies and like hotels that they have here as far as like all-inclusive resorts. But since we just got here, I decided to show you guys a tour of the room before it gets like super messy. I already like unpacked, so the bathroom's a little cluttered, but I will show you guys what the room looks like. Basically, this is where we walked into, and just like in Mexico, we have a little bar section for us, but they also obviously have several bars like down at the resort. But we got a complimentary bottle of wine for our honeymoon, which was very sweet. It's red wine though, unfortunately. I'm more of like a white wine type of girl. But I'm pretty sure there's a mini fridge in here. Yeah, there is. And then if you walk over here, this is just the closet area where I already like unpacked all of my clothes. And then if you come over here, this is just the shower and bathroom. This is me. And yeah, also they decorated the sink a little bit for us for our honeymoon, which is very cute. Ignore the clutter of all my stuff, but yeah, that's pretty much what the bathroom looks like. And then if you come on over here, it's very cute. They put balloons for us for our honeymoon. And then this is just our bed and the nightstands. Then we have a full-size mirror, which we love, and then a little bench over here and the TV. And then if you take these steps down, we just have our dresser over here and the couch where I was sitting before. And then of course the best part, even though we don't have as much of a nice view as we did in Mexico, this is our balcony. So yeah, that's what it looks like out here. It is so hot, guys. I'm not used to this humidity. But yeah, I am very excited. I think honestly what we're probably going to do right now is just take a shower because it's already evening time. So we're just gonna get ready and go to dinner and then kind of like explore what they have here in the hotel because we haven't seen anything yet. But I'll see you guys in a bit. Okay, so I am officially the worst vlogger, guys, you can say it. But I completely forgot to film all of last night. I mean, we didn't really like do anything crazy. I think it was just like, we were kind of exploring what we could for the hotel and then just went to a restaurant and then they had like a show for us that night. They did the MJ show, which was very good. They were really good dancers. But yeah, I promise you today, I'm going to take this with me. I literally have my big bag today so I can show you guys what the resort looks like. We haven't even really seen everything either, so we're just gonna walk around today, maybe book some excursions, and then definitely go get food at this point. So this is just my outfit for today. I'm just wearing flip-flops and then this dress that I've actually worn before in one of my videos because I wore this for my engagement party. So crazy, that was 2 years ago, guys. But yeah, I'm just wearing my jewelry and that's pretty much it. So I'll see you guys when we're in the lobby.
Thank you.
Damn, this bread is...
You just ruined my shot, Tony. Guys, so we're back at the hotel now. Oh my god, me dropping my bracelet. One second. Okay, let's try that again. We are back at the hotel right now, and basically we're getting ready to go to dinner tonight. I think we're gonna try the Italian restaurant, so I'm definitely gonna bring you guys with me if it's like a nice, you know, presentation type of thing, because I know in Mexico it was, which was obviously the same company that we're using for this one in DR, so it could be very similar. But this is basically the outfit that I'm wearing for tonight. I got this dress from Princess Polly. I got these shoes from Shein, their little kitten heels. And then I changed up my jewelry a little bit. I'm wearing this pearl heart necklace, and then my Chanel dangly earrings, and then some bracelets as well, and then my rings, of course. I don't really know what bag I'm going to wear. I feel like I'm gonna look really stupid wearing this one that I actually wore on my wedding day, because my mom got it for like me and all of my bridesmaids as like a gift. But I don't know, I just have like a lot of stuff that I want to bring, especially if I'm bringing this camera. But anyway, who really cares? So yeah, I will see you guys when we're at dinner. Today, as you can kind of tell, we just chilled by poolside and then ate lunch by one of the restaurants on the beach, and now we're just finishing up getting ready to go downstairs just to do the usual of what we did yesterday, which is just gonna get dinner at the Japanese restaurant that they have here, and then they have a show tonight. I think this tonight it's Las Vegas themed, so yeah, I'm excited to see that show. Yesterday, as you saw, I got like a little clip. It was The Rock themed entertainment, which was also cool too. Those people are so impressive. They literally dance non-stop for 45 minutes, so props to them in 90 degrees weather, because there also is no AC in that area either. So yeah, they're amazing dancers. But we did go to some of the shops actually that they have by like the pool area. There's like a couple of them, which is pretty cool because we didn't even know about that. It's just literally like a corner with like a bunch of shops. I probably should have gotten that on camera, but I didn't. But anyway, I ended up getting one thing at the shop. I got a white cover-up, which is very cute. I was honestly on the hunt for this just because I wanted, like, you know, my bride themed honeymoon going on here of like a white cover-up, because I didn't have one. So this one was really good. And then funny enough, the guy, because he was just trying to get deals with us, gave us both free bracelets. So that's what you see that I'm wearing right now. He gave me this one for free, and then my husband got this one, but he doesn't really like this like evil eye, you know, type of look. So I was just like, I'll just stack it with mine, that's fine. And then he freaking surprised me, because we all know that I love my luxury goods, but I'm also a person who doesn't mind fake luxury goods either. And a bunch of like the boutiques had like fake Louis Vuitton and like Fendi and stuff like that. And I just like thought this one was really cool, even though it's fake, that, I don't know, it was like cute to wear during the springtime or like obviously on the beach. And like a nice thing about having fake goods too is that you don't really have to be careful with them. So like I could literally use this as a beach bag if I want to. So I'm gonna go grab that so you guys can see it. Okay, here she is. I think she's so cute. It honestly just like goes with the theme of like white too that I'm going for. So yeah, I'm probably gonna be using this honestly throughout the trip now. But yeah, I was really excited when he like came out of nowhere with just this bag. I was like, when did you get this? But yeah, let me show you guys my outfit really quickly before we head down. I'm just going to switch you to the full size mirror. Okay, so this is basically what my outfit looks like. My husband chilling in the bed in the background. But I just have this white sweater top that I got from PacSun. And then I have this mini black dress, or wow, mini black skirt that I got from PacSun. And then these white kitten heels that you've seen before that I got from Shein. Super casual, because we're not gonna be out for that long because tomorrow they have like a beach party. So I wanna just have as much energy as possible for tomorrow. Yeah, so. That's the look that I'm going for. Later in the day, obviously you guys saw the only clip that I really got was us just chilling on the beach because we just did a beach day today. But now we're getting ready because we're going to go to the Japanese restaurant that is located downstairs by the lobby area. And then after that, we're actually going to do a like party that they have. It's called like their Riu like party, and it's like somewhere a little off of like the resort to the left, because there's like several different like Riu resorts around here, and they all just like kind of combine with that Riu party, because I think it's like supposed to be offset on the beach or something. But anyway, they provide like free shuttles to go there. So that is what our night is looking like. I feel like I'm going to try to whip out the camera a little bit just to show you guys, because it's supposed to be like live performances and stuff. But yeah, I don't know. I'm like just thinking that I'm probably not gonna honestly vlog every single day, because I feel like it could be like really boring since we're like most of the time just chilling. But if something exciting, like obviously tonight happens, I will definitely whip out the camera. But yeah, I'm literally just chilling on the balcony waiting for my husband to finish getting ready so we can head downstairs, because obviously I want to pregame after dinner because I'm like a wimp and need to like pregame, or like, I don't know, be in my own zone in order for me to like get like a good drunk, if that makes sense. I don't know. I'm weird. I'm just very weird. But anyway, this is the dress that I'm wearing for tonight. I got this from PacSun. I actually did like a little mini haul of all the stuff that I got from PacSun on my TikTok account if you guys want to see that in full detail. But yeah, that's pretty much what the plan is looking like for tonight. And yeah, I'm super excited. Hopefully everything goes okay tonight. I'm a little nervous, but I'm sure I'll be fine. Yeah, so I guess I'll see you guys when we're downstairs eating at the Japanese restaurant. The aftermath, yo. Burger in clutch. That's how it's gotta be, you know? It's literally only, not even midnight, actually. 11:08. Oh, gosh. But today is Saturday. We really didn't do much for the days that I missed, just pretty much chilling at poolside. I did get some clips of yesterday because we went to the steakhouse, and then I also got my braids done because I just thought this would be easier. They have like a salon slash like spa and gym downstairs by the lobby area. So because I'm swimming like every day, I just felt like this would be a lot easier for me. My husband actually got braids too, so maybe I'll show him his braids because he was really excited. It was like the first time he's ever done that before. That's pretty much what we did for the 2 days that I didn't film. And today we're on our way to go swimming with the dolphins, so I'm very excited about that. It is currently like 8 something in the morning. So we're just quickly changing and then we're gonna go get breakfast, and then the bus is meeting us in the lobby at 9:40 because the place is like 40 minutes away where we're gonna go meet the dolphins. So definitely gonna take this with me today so you guys can see all that. But yeah, that's pretty much the situation right now.
We just finished breakfast and now I'm just having like cappuccino and we're waiting for our bus to arrive. So hopefully it's here within like the next 10 minutes. But here's like a little image of the lobby area. What did you think of your experience, Liv?
It was fun. Dolphins feel like rubber. And I feel bad because I had to tow my ass around. So kudos to the dolphins. Shout out.
Yeah.
Unfortunately. And my braid's still on fleek.
Fortunately, we couldn't like take pictures or videos with them because, of course, at the end they just wanted us to buy like a package and all that. But yeah, it was really fun. They were super sweet and very cute. Yeah, it was like, I guess, like 45 minutes of us swimming with them, which is pretty cool. Now we're on our way back to the resort.
Okay guys, so I just finished getting ready and took a shower and now I'm just putting on my jewelry for tonight. But basically, after seeing the dolphins, we just went to the beach and just chilled there pretty much for the rest of the day, and then also went to the pool a little bit. And now we're just gonna go and grab dinner. I don't really know what the night is going to take us. Because they have like another Riu party tonight called like Neon Lights, hence why I'm wearing this really obnoxious dress. So maybe we'll check it out, maybe just like the last hour, because honestly, like the first 2 hours of it was kind of whack with the music. I don't know, I feel like it didn't get lit until like an hour and a half to the like end of the event, but they also do have a club here on the resort, so maybe we'll check that out. But either way, we were definitely going to the bar scene after dinner, but yeah, I think that's what's going to happen. So I will take you guys downstairs with me.
Representing the braid still.
Hey guys, so today is the next morning, obviously. Literally, we went to the place, like the Riu party thing, for like an hour or so, and then I kind of left. So I didn't really film anything for you guys, but it was a cute theme, because this one was like a neon party. But today is actually the second to last night that we are here at the resort. So right now we're just going to head to the gym, and then we have an appointment at 3 o'clock to go get a massage. So I'll bring you guys to that, which would be really nice after being at the gym. But yeah, today's pretty much just relaxing. We actually did book an excursion for tomorrow, one more, because I kind of have an obsession with monkeys that I didn't know about. We were literally chilling on the beach one day, and then a guy came up with the cutest monkey ever and asked if we wanted to take a picture with the monkey. And I was like, yes, obviously. And he was so cute. Like, oh my God, he was just doing so many cute things. He like rummaged through my bag. It's just so funny. Like, I feel like with monkeys, like, literally they have hands like us, so they just pick up things and like can unzip things. It's just so crazy to me. So anyway, moral of the story is that because of that experience, we were looking at other excursions that they have here on the island, and we saw one that says that they have a monkey land that you can go to. So my husband was also obsessed with the monkey too, so we're like, this is really cute, we should do this on our last day. So we actually booked that after we had breakfast this morning. So that's pretty much what we're gonna be doing tomorrow. So yeah, I guess I will see you guys after the gym when we're heading to go get our massages.
Okay guys, it is currently 6:40 in the morning, and we are getting ready to go to Monkey Land. This is my outfit right now, and the bus is picking us up at 7:15, so we're gonna try to quickly get breakfast before the bus comes. So I will see you guys when we're outside in the lobby.
It's so early, it's like the ghost town in the resort right now. Also, there's like a resort cat that's always here. How cute is she? Oh.
So this is El Salado, very typical Dominican village. Some people here live off the land, some others are very skilled, good at art and craft. So if you look to the left, that souvenir shop just opened up. You can see the beautiful flamingos besides paintings and hammocks. All of them things on display on your left. Well, these people are not allowed to go to your hotel yet and sell those things to you. Why not? They haven't met the right guy yet. So sometimes it's not just what you know, it's who you know. Last place. The whole day embraced by Jurassic Park 1.
Yeah, I can see it.
To those of you guys.
Spread them all apart, sun dry them 10 days until they look like this, brown in color. So please get your camera ready. I'm coming to you very quickly so you can take pictures in both categories, before and after being in the sun
How many days? Yeah. So let me go right, then left. Right here, amigo. Because of its great importance. Scientific name. Amigos, I need something called WD-40. Whether you chose to have this in milk or in water, we add a little bit of brown sugar. Azúcar! How's it looking? Enough or more sugar?
More sugar!
Sprinkle of cinnamon. People in the village get to eat once or twice a day. Remember this. Less chemical. So you take a little bit of time and beat it. The point here is separating the husks from the beans. Watch how he does it. It looks easy to do, but he has to have a little bit of aim. Right? I think you have already seen enough shells falling on the floor. For export. They will export it to Tim Hortons Coffee in Canada. Thanks to American missionaries, they taught us the right way. Yes, you will make your coffee at home the exact same way you have all. Well, cats and dogs shouldn't have chocolate.
Thank you.
That's true.
Thank you.
Oh, smells delicious. Muy bien.
Oh my God.
This is
hilarious.
Time. Got it? Your hand. Your hand, my brother.
They're so fast.
You can have it if you want. Or you prefer sunflower seeds. You want sunflower seed?
So we just got back from Monkey Land and my camera is about to die, but honestly today is our last night anyway, so we're not doing anything crazy. We might go to the water park that's here on the resort for a little bit, but then just kind of do poolside and like do the whole entertainment thing that they have at night, just something really chill, and probably pack since we're leaving tomorrow morning. So I'm gonna end the vlog here. Thanks so much guys for watching. Sorry if this was like a very long vlog just cause we were here for like 10 days. So I tried to get as much as I could and like didn't really film nonsense type of stuff. So hopefully it's not too long when I'm editing this, but love you guys so much and thanks for watching.